Hello, recording engineers. In this short video, I'm going to talk a little about how to adjust the recording level or the input level in Audacity. Now, this is very important because if our levels are too high, then the recording will clip or distort. If they're too low, then the sound will be too quiet to use, and boosting it later will make it sound noisy. So we need to get the perfect level. Let's have a look at how to do that. Now, you'll notice I'm in Audacity, and I have a blank project. Now you'll also see that there's a meter here that's going up and down, monitoring my input level for a microphone. And if I roll my mouse over it, you can see it says input level. If I want to turn that off, I can just click it and it'll turn off. If I want to turn it back on, I click it again and it turns it back on. But default is off. So if you don't see it on yours, you just need to click it once and it'll turn it on. Now, right now, when I speak, you can see that the level goes right to the very far right. It's all the way to the top. And we don't want that. That will be clipping, and that will cause distortion. So we need to turn that down a little. So what we do to turn down is we go to this slider right here. And this is the input volume slider, or the input level slider. And we can just grab that slider, and we can slide it down a little bit. Maybe down, let's go down to, you know, if we go all the way to the bottom, you'll see it go off. But let's go to maybe 8, and let's check it again. Now, look at the meter now, and I'm going to give it a check. 1, 2, check 1, 2. You'll notice that it's not going all the way to the top any longer. Check 1, 2. It's going about 2/3 to 3/4 of the way up the meter, and that's good. That's going to give us a good, healthy signal, but not clip. Now, let's hit record and see how it looks on our waveform. Check 1, 2, check 1, 2. That is a nice looking waveform. It's nice and thick. It doesn't go down all the way or all the way to the bottom or all the way to the top, so it's not going to clip. It looks like a good, healthy waveform. And again, I did it by changing this slider right here, the input volume slider. So that's it. Setting your sliders for your input levels is quite easy, but very important we do it, and we take a lot of care with that because the quality of our recordings depends on how well we set our input levels.